We must interrupt normal broadcasting for breaking news.
Breaking news, Ryan Gosling to purchase Ryanair later this week.
And now we return to regularly scheduled programming.